Shortly, we will start with the Uthishta Seva Puraskar, followed by dance program, Prema Bhakti, led by Ms. Lakshmi Gopala Swami. I'm sure that you all are enjoying today. Please stay back. We will come back soon. Thank you.
Ellarigu namaskara. A very warm good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Vidya dadati vinayam, vinayadyati patratam, patratavad dhanamapnoti, dananad dharmam tata sukam. Knowledge brings humility, and from humility comes worthiness, and from worthiness one gets wealth, from wealth one does good deeds, from that comes joy. Uthishta has evolved trying to bring this worthiness of life and its learnings, offering their humble contribution to the betterment of the society in their own little ways. I take this opportunity to welcome all of you to this evening to be part of this Uthishta Seva Puraskar. We start the program with the invocation by Parvathy Manjunath.
Vakratunda mahakaya surya kodi samaprabha nirvignam kuru me deva nirvignam kuru me deva sarvakareshu sarvata
ಸುಶ್ರಾವ್ಯ ಕಂಠದಿಂದ ಪ್ರಾರ್ಥನೆಯನ್ನು ಹಾಡಿದಂಥ ಪಾರ್ವತಿ ಮಂಜುನಾಥ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ಬಿಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್, ವಿ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಉತ್ತಿಷ್ಟ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್, ಉತ್ತಿಷ್ಟ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಸರ್ವೀಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಚಾರಿಟಬಲ್ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಯರ್ 2006. We primarily aim to serve people who have been socially and economically marginalized by reaching out to them with programs to foster self-reliance and independence. We also conduct programs to promote spiritual and cultural heritage of India. The name of the organization is inspired by Swami Vivekananda and his thoughts: service to the humanity is the highest form of worship. Our mission is to spread his message to all the people around us. Inspired by Swamiji's thought, Uthishta conducts various program.
May we have the slideshow, please?
They started.
Yeah. Okay. Uthishta Seva Puraskar. They promote social service organization during exemplary service in the society working in the rural India by recognizing them with a cash award of rupees 1 lakh every year. Timely appreciation and recognition empowers such organizations to do better and better in the years to come. Better visibility will enable them to gain the much needed support from a wider community.
Sponsor a child. Educating one child helps one family to come out of poverty. Uthishta provides assistance to underprivileged students for education. Current year, Uthishta is supporting more than 120 students from primary to graduation and post-graduation. School kits to 200 plus economically backward school children in Bangalore is distributed this year.
Abhayam, home for poor. Having own home is a distant dream for many. Uthishta supports here with small budget home project for the poorest of poor who cannot earn money to build their own home. Two houses already built and handed over.
Niramaya, healthcare support. Medical emergency with its prohibitive levels of financial impact as well as other complexities involving the choice of appropriate hospitals, identifying doctors of required expertise and specialization, ensuring timely logistic support, etc. Uthishta tries to support such cases. We also have a short stay home in Bangalore, provide support for poor outstation patients who visit Bangalore hospitals like Sri Satya Sai Baba Hospital, NIMHANS, Jayadeva Institute of Cardiology.
Environmental support. The environment and its resources support the life of all living organisms on Earth. When environment is protected, we are assured of healthy living. Uthishta intervenes by tree plantation drives, anti-plastic drives, and save water campaigns.
Cultural activities. We have thousands of years great cultural heritage in terms of fine arts, dance forms, and music. There is a need for spreading awareness and appreciation of such art forms in shaping the character of our very society in a positive direction. In view of such goals, Uthishta organizes cultural evenings involving performances by exponents in the respective art forms. The wisdom of the ancient sages and rishis is among the best of India's contribution to the world. There is also a humble effort on the part of Uthishta to maintain the awareness of the ancient wisdom by rishis and sages to the present and immediate generation so that they can take it forward as appropriate. Towards that goal, Uthishta organizes regular speeches and discourses by scholars from the relevant fields who could provide the audience with a good feel for the spiritual wisdom of India and the depth of our culture. Aveksha is a preventive medical care program for women belonging to lower income facilities. As the principal activity of the program, Uthishta, the CSR partner of New India Insurance Company, conducts monthly medical camps in slum areas of Bangalore.
Santvanam. During the last monsoon season, severe floods affected the South Indian state of Kerala and also Coorg. The affected places needs a total reconstruction as thousands lost their houses and there was widespread loss of crops and inundation of farmlands and substantial damage to the infrastructure as well. Uthishta remains committed to help these flood victims in the rescue and rehabilitation.
Those who want to join their hands in this work, Santvanam, all your financial contribution can get exemptions under 80G of the Income Tax Act. Please contact representatives at the help desk outside to know more details of our program or write to us to the email ID info@uthishta.org. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll come to the stage function, the main event of the day. Before we call upon the chief guest on stage, we would like to welcome and introduce the chief guest. I welcome Shri Gokulam Gopalan and Professor M.K. Sridhar.
It's my honor to have Mr. Gokulam Gopalan with us today. Let's welcome Mr. Gokulam Gopalan on stage. Please give him a big round of applause. It's also our honor to invite Professor M.K. Mr. Sridhar on stage. Mr. Gokulam Gopalan. Sri A.M. Gopalan, better known as Gokulam Gopalan, was born in the year 1944 at a small village near Vadagara. At his age of 24, in 1968, he has started a modest chit and finance business near Mailapur, Chennai. Currently, we know it as Sri Gokulam Chits and Finance Company Private Limited. With his hard work, dedication, and excellent dynamic leadership and management practices, the company has gained trust of people and has grown today to one of the most leading business conglomerates in South India with a net worth of more than INR 7,000 crores or US$1.5 billion. The flagship company is Sri Gokulam Chits and Finance Company, which is spread all over India with 235 of its branches, employing more than 4,000 employees worldwide. Today, there is a host of varied activities that the group is successfully involved in, and some of the major ventures can be mentioned as Gokulam Biotech, Sri Gokulam Hotels Private Limited, Gokulam Group of Schools, Sri Gokulam Medical College, Sri Gokulam Foods, Sri Gokulam Public Schools, Sri Gokulam Security Services. These are very little from the list. From a humble beginning, he has grown by sheer hard work, dedication, and perseverance. A very pious and deeply religious man, today, his company has gained status as a best chit company in terms of promptness and customer satisfaction. He is involved in philanthropy and has contributed liberally to many noble causes as well. His humanitarian views and empathy have brought him success and glory. Sri Gopalan has also produced many movies in various languages. You will best remember Parshi Raja and the recent Kaim Kulankochuni. Sri Gopalan has conferred with the prestigious Gem of India 96 and Udyog Ratna 97 award on recognition of this contribution to the society by service through business. He is associated as Chairman Sri Gokulam Chitan Finance, Chairman Sri Gokulam Medical College and Research Foundation, Hotel Gokulam Parkin, Sri Gokulam Public School, Sri Gokulam Food Products, Sri Gokulam Investments. He is also a member of All India Malayali Association. There are a lot more in the list, and these are only few from the list. So he is a widespread person. Thank you, sir, for joining with us.
Professor M.K. Sridhar. Professor M.K. Sridhar is a postgraduate in commerce and has obtained Doctor of Philosophy from the University of Mysore. He worked as a senior lecturer in philosophy from in commerce at Vijaya College, Bangalore, for 2 decades. Subsequently, he joined Bangalore University as a reader at Canara Bank School of Management Studies, where he became professor, director, and dean subsequently. He has successfully guided 4 MPhil and 8 PhD scholars. He has published 30 papers and completed 11 research projects funded by government and professional bodies. He served as member secretary of Karnataka Jnana Ayoga, Karnataka Knowledge Commission, and Karnataka State Innovation Council of Government of Karnataka. He is a trainer for various organizations. He is also a social activist for social and national causes. His life sketch was published as a book entitled Sahasrapadi, as well as in Usha Kirana and Karmavira, Udaya TV and Udaya TV, and Information and Public Department of Government of Karnataka have profiled him as an achiever. He was confirmed with the Karnataka Rajyotsava Award by the Government of Karnataka, Kempegowda Award by Brahat Bengaluru Mahanagara Palike, and General President Gold Medal by Indian Science Congress Association. Presently, he is retired and settled in Bengaluru. Recognizing his vast experience, he is nominated as a member of the Central Advisory Board of Education, All India Board of Management Studies, AICTE Executive Council of Central University of Gujarat, as well as member of Project Approval Board of the Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya National Mission on Teachers and Teaching. He is also the honorary president of Center for Educational and Social Studies, CESS, an initiative of Vidyarthi Sikshana Seva Trust. And at present, he is also the Sangha Chalak of Bengaluru Mahanagara. A hearty welcome to you, sir. Hardik Vadanta Swagata. I also welcome this year's Uthishta Seva Puraskar winner, Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam, who are among with us. Its President Sri Maheshwaran, Secretary Sri P. Balachandran, Treasurer Shaju, Executive Member Girish Kumar, Lady Staff Atira and Jisha. Welcome you, sir, and welcome one and all. ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಕೇಂದ್ರ ಬಿಂದುಗೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಈಗ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಉತ್ತಿಷ್ಟ ಸೇವಾ ಪುರಸ್ಕಾರ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಚಾರಿಟಬಲ್ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ ಹೂ ವರ್ಕ್ ರಿಲೆಂಟೆಸ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ದೇರ್ ಓನ್ ವೇಸ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲಿಫ್ಟ್ ದ ವೀಕರ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ ಬಟ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ ಎನಿ ವಿಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆರ್ ಎಡಿಕ್ಯುಯೇಟ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಸಮ್ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ ಮೇ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಅವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಚ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ ಎಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಟೈಮ್ಲಿ ಅಪ್ರಿಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೆಕಗ್ನಿಷನ್ empowers such organization to do better and better in the years to come. Better visibility will enable them to gain the much needed support from a wider community. Uthishta Seva Puraskar is an award designed to appreciate and support such charitable organizations. The award consists of a shield, a citation, and a monetary support of rupees 1 lakh. Every year, Uthishta invites nomination for Uthishta Seva Puraskar. The selection of the awardee is decided by a committee that includes Uthishta core group and other eminent person from the society. The award is usually presented to the selected organization at a grand function as held today. Following are the past winners of this award. Agastyar Bala Samskara Kendra, the award was handed over by Sri Rahul Dravid. Swami Vivekananda Medical Mission Palakkad, handed over by Sri Sri Ravishankar Guruji. Santwanam Charitable Trust, it was handed over by Padma Shri Dr. Malati Holla, who is there among with us. Hearty welcome, ma'am. Sukrutam Charitable Trust, handed over by Dr. B.N. Gangadhar. We receive many nominations every year for this award, and our panel chose the best candidate that follows nationalistic ideology and excel in seva activities.
For 2018, we have identified Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam, an organization working for rehabilitation and community-based care for people with mental illness and mental retardation in Thrissur district. Let's have a big round of applause for them for their service. Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam came into existence on October 18, 2000. The trust was formed by the effort of a group of compassionate people and is located in a serene environment at Chulisheri in Thrissur district. Can we have the slideshow for Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam?
Thank you. हमें देता है सब कुछ हम भी तो कुछ देना सीखे हमें रोशनी देता हवा नया जीवन देती है भूख मिटाने को हम सबकी धरती पर होती खेती है औरों का भी हित हो जिसमें हम ऐसा कुछ करना सीखे
हमें देता है सब कुछ हम भी तो कुछ देना सीखे ईश हमें देता है सब कुछ हम भी तो कुछ देना सीखे
गर्मी की तपती दोपहर में पेड़ सदा देते हैं छाया सुमन सुगंध सदा देते हैं हम सबको फूलों की माला त्यागी तरुओं के जीवन से हम पर हित कुछ करना सीखे
हमें देता है सब कुछ हम भी तो कुछ देना सीखे ईश हमें देता है सब कुछ हम भी तो कुछ देना सीखे
जो अनपढ़ है उन्हें पढ़ाए जो चुप है उनको वाणी दे पिछड़ गए जो उन्हें बढ़ाए समरसता का भाव जगा दे हम मेहनत के दीप जला कर नया उजाला करना सीखे
ईश हमें देता है सब कुछ हम भी तो कुछ देना सीखे ईश हमें देता है सब कुछ हम भी तो कुछ देना सीखे हम भी तो कुछ देना सीखे हम भी तो कुछ देना सीखे
It's truly inspiring. May I request Sri R. Maheshwaran, President of Uthishta, President of Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam, and Mr. B. Balachandran, Secretary of Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam, on stage to receive the Uthishta Seva Puraskar 2018. May I request Sri Gokulam Gopalan to felicitate both R. Maheshwaran and B. Balachandran with the shawl. Can we hear louder, please? Request Sri Professor M.K. Sridhar to hand over the award plaque to the winners. Let's give them a huge round of applause. Request Sri Sanesh to hand over award money of rupees 1 lakh check to the winner. Take off. Congratulations. And thank you so much, sir.
Now I request Sri Maheshwaran, President of Parvathy Seva Nilayam, to address the gathering.
Namaste. My humble prostration to the eminent personality seated in the dais and audience. Today I am extremely happy that I could share this stage with all of you. First of all, let me express my deep sense of gratitude to Uthishta Seva Trust for selecting Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam for the coveted Uthishta Seva Puraskar. Let me also throw some light on the various social service activities of the Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam situated in Chulisheri village in Thrissur district, Kerala. Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam is rehabilitation center for differently abled girls and elder women. At present, there are 33 inmates since its inception in the year 2000. 61 inmates were given admission, out of whom 27 inmates could return to their homes when their IQ improvement level was raised to normal. We could achieve this success through proper training given by our trained teachers to the inmates. Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam has taken up various charitable schemes for the overall development of the nearby villages and its residents. I would like to enumerate some of the schemes undertaken by the Samadhi. Annapurna Seva Yaknam. Since last 14 years, Sri Parvathy Seva Samadhi providing rice on the monthly basis to the economically backward families. Saraswati Seva Yaknam, providing study materials to students from poor families for school to college level. Mangalya Nidhi, providing financial assistance for marriage of girls from poor families. And Old Age Medical Assistance Fund, Vartikya Sigilsa Sahaya Nidhi, providing medical assistance to the poor aged people. Swavalambanam, apart from this, under the guidelines of Madhur Samadhi, which is sub-samadhi of Sri Parvathy Janaseva Samadhi, providing training in making soap, paper bags, frontlets, etc. It's being imparted to the inmates as part of the self-job project. An ambulance service is being undertaken by the Seva Nilayam during the recent flood in Kerala. Seva Nilayam could provide very good service by the ambulance and given some clothes and foods, etc. During the course of a survey conducted by the Seva Samadhi in Thrissur district, it has been observed that there are more than 600 differently abled children in the district alone. On this occasion, let me share with you the good news that Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam has embarked on the setting up a special school for these children on the basis of survey thus conducted. With the children of Bharat, consider doing service to fellow, being as our unique way of life. We consider all living beings in the universe as part of the divine power of God. Therefore, we allow all living beings. What is love? It is an inherent quality in us towards our fellow beings. This love, when it flows out from us to the particular person of living beings, it becomes care. For example, mother's love flows out when she baths, clothes, and feeds her baby, and it transforms into a sense of duty and care. Likewise, when we perform abhishega to God, adorn him with clothes and garlands, our love transforms into the devotion and care. Thus, the love emanating from the person takes the form of care. And when it flows out into the society, it becomes true service to the mankind. I have no words to express my gratitude to Uthishta Seva Trust, which is carrying on with this idea of service. Even then, I extend thousands of thanks to Uthishta. Within a short span of time since inception, Uthishta has set an example to other charitable institutions through its excellent service to the society. I once again extend my sincere thanks to Uthishta for selecting Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam for the coveted Uthishta Seva Puraskar, instituted by the Uthishta, for encouraging other charitable institutions in the field of social service. I also wish to extend full support and cooperation for the service-oriented projects proposed by undertaken by Uthishta in future. I conclude my words with a prayer to the Almighty that Uthishta Seva Trust will be able to scale newer heights in the year ahead. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. There is no exercise better for the heart than reaching down and lifting people up. Rather than on a treadmill, running on a treadmill, we have to thread with the society. ಸಮಾಜದೊಂದಿಗೆ ಹೆಗಲು ಹೆಜ್ಜೆ ಒಟ್ಟಾಕಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ, ಸಮಾಜದ ಕಟ್ಟ ಕೊನೆಯಲ್ಲಿರುವ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ಮೇಲೆ ತಂದಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ಈ ದೇಶದ ಸರ್ವಾಂಗೀಣ ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ಪಾರ್ವತಿ ಸೇವಾ ನಿಲಯಂ ಅವರು ತೋರಿಸ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇದೊಂದು ದಾರಿದೀಪ ಅಂತ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಎಣಿಸೋಣ. ನಾವು ಐ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಚೀಫ್ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಗೋಕುಲಂ ಗೋಪಾಲನ್ ಟು ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ದ ಗ್ಯಾದರಿಂಗ್.
Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, friends, I am happy to be with this evening, because of we make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give. With these words of Sir Winston Churchill, I wish a happy evening to one and all present here. With immense pride and joy, I stand before you today on this occasion. We all live in a time when the majority of us are focused on our rights from society, while conveniently forget or ignore our responsibilities as a social being. That is where organizations like Uthishta stands out with their unique and dedicated activities. Charity is a world mostly associated with the donations of cash or kind. Seldom organizations are recognized for their committed and dedicated nature. Uthishta, while being a solace to the needy in the society, honors the fellow organizations to empower and encourage them to indulge deeper in their social commitment. Commitment, really, it is an important word. The world carries a heavier and a broader meaning. First of all, self-commitment is necessary for the growth of any individual. When we refer to the successful personalities, we find that their self-commitment is the first quality which took them to great heights and enabled them to do great deeds for the society. I would like to call your attention to the name Padma Shri Dr. Arunima Sinha, who is the first Indian amputee to conquer Mount Everest. She was a national volleyball player and lost her left leg in an unfortunate incident in 2011 April. But it did not stop her achieving laurels. With the help of prosthetic leg and advice from Bichendra Paul, the first Indian lady who climbed Everest, Arunima Sinha, made her dream come true in 2013 May. We have many personalities who have made history with their determination and commitment. Helen Keller, Stevie Wonder, Sudha Chandran, and so many important people you can see in the society. They have made us realize the mind power and empower us every day. Raising a child, constructing a home for the needy, reviving and renovating mentally and physically affected people, etc., are acts of kindness which enable our country's growth in various fields, especially to produce a happy and content society. For the above, we need teamwork. Nothing can be achieved without teamwork. Uthishta, I set an example of honoring and acknowledging different organizations from various parts of the country. This gesture will definitely motivate them to make their selfless service to the society more fruitful. At the same time, my humble request to the organization is that an awareness on the same subject must be created. I urge it to be carried out from the school level where we could not future citizens. The key to happiness is to be able to change pain to pleasure, darkness to light, and sorrow to joy. I pray and wish we all have the courage to make that change. This time, remember, Gandhi words are, the best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. I wish all the very best for the current Uthishta Seva Award winner, Parvathy NILAYAM Trust, and a big salute for their commitment to the society. May the universal power bless us all to continue living our lives productively and contently. Thank you and Jai Hind. Thank you.
Seve antakshana Vivekananda nenpagudu sahaja Vivekananda mura hechana nenpittkondre saaku anta tilidene adanne namma mukhya atithigalu kuda helidu. Heart to feel, head to think, and hands to serve. Idu murana naavu kramavagi madidre samajavanna mattashtu utkrishta reetiyalli meltarabodu annadanna baala uttamavagi helidare. Dhanyavadagalu. Nammalli living legend Malati Valla illa idare. She has won more than 50 Paralympics award. More than 1,000 medals she has won, and she has done yeoman service in the field of sports. And she is an Arjuna awardee too. And Professor M.K. Sridhar. So I request Professor M.K. Sridhar to address the gathering.
Uthishta Seva Prashastiya Pradana Samarambadali ಉಪಸ್ಥಿತರಿರುವಂಥ ಶ್ರೀ ಗೋಪಾಲನ್ನವರೇ, ಅಧ್ಯಕ್ಷರಾದಂಥ ಸಿಜಿತ್ ಅವರೇ, ಸಂದೇಶ್ ಅವರೇ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೆರೆದಿರುವಂಥ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬಂಧುಗಳೇ ಮತ್ತು ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತೆ ಮಾಲತಿ ಹೊಳ್ಳ ಅವರೇ, ಬಂಧುಗಳೇ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ happy moment for the reason that lot of service is happening in society. It's very happy thing. But at the same time, it is not so happy because there is a need for service. Let me take a small example. There is a regular college that is going on, a school going on. If any organization like Uthishta organizes free revision classes, It is very good because somebody is organizing classes. And it is not very happy because the students are not getting the good education in the school. So therefore, friends, I first of all take this opportunity to congratulate Uthishta for having recognized another service organization. This is a very, very important thing. When I am a service organization, when I am doing service, why should we recognize somebody else for service? That's a very, very important philosophy of service. Let us not be under the impression that we are the only person who are serving the society. When you are serving society, you must have a wide vision, long vision, wide perspective, and a large heart and a lengthy hand so that you can also take everybody with you. So I congratulate Uthishta, and I also congratulate Parvathy Seva Nilayam of Thrissur from Kerala for their excellent work for which they are given the award today. And if you see, they are serving the differently abled people. They are serving the differently abled people, and in particular, mentally retarded. If there is any one section in the world which does not care about themselves, it is a mentally retarded. Let me repeat that point. If there is one section in the entire world which doesn't care about themselves, it is the mentally retarded. And such mentally retarded people are being served by Parvathy Seva Nilayam. So we actually bow our head in honor of yourself, in gratitude to yourself on behalf of the society, sir. Thirdly, while doing service, there are different kinds of approaches to service. One is, many a time, service is being done to show that we are doing service, to showcase service. Second, service is being rendered many a time with some kind of motive also. There are any number of names that we can come across, those who are extremely known as service, but they have done it, you know, by critical analysis, we can make out there is some motive behind it. Third, there are many organizations, innumerable organizations, who does service a very, very simplistic, they do service to the society. No return, nothing of that sort. And there is also another category of service organizations who do service for a larger purpose. What is that larger purpose? The larger purpose is to build the nation, is to build the society. Why you are doing service? You are actually doing service in order to strengthen Bharat Mata. That Bharat Mata is a very, very important element. I think the Uthishta, the organization which is doing service, yeoman service, is for the sake of Bharat Mata and Swami Vivekananda. That's a very, very important philosophy of service. I am not doing service as an end. I am doing service as a means.
What is my end? My end is Bharat Mata, Bharat. That is my end. So, Uthishta is one such organization which is doing such work. I think it is time for all of us to rise above ourselves and contribute something to society, because it will be a very happy moment if our society reaches a stage where there is no need for service. I am thinking of a society wherein there is no need for service because everything that you have to serve is available and people are capable of doing themselves. I think, as we say, you know, there is a society, Ramarajya is one thing where there is no robbery happened. Like that, a society where there is no need for service is an ideal society that all of us are bringing. And towards that, we need to do more and more service. For achieving that purpose, more organization, more hands, more hearts, and more heads, as you rightly said, Mr. Upadhyaya, let us all put together and try to take things towards that Bharat Mata, Bharat Mata ki Jai. Namaskar.
Thank you, sir. Seveya bagge ishtu vivaragalannu ee vedeyalli helida Professor Sridhar sir ge dhanyavadagalu. Now seve annodu kelasavagi maduttheve, motto age, vision age enu itkondu madadilla. Probably I think we can take the percentage. So ivattinda ee speech kelida ellavaru enadru ondu olledagli anta society ge madbeku anta nan kelkonta idini. Thank you, sir. We would like to give a token of appreciation to our today's chief guests for their presence today. Thank you so much, Sri Gokulam Gopalan sir, Professor M.K. Sridhar, for making your presence, glorious presence, on this occasion to make this event successful. I would also thank Padma Sri Malati Holla and Sri Parvathy Seva Nilayam team for coming here and making this event successful. Thank you so much.